Don't you love when berries are in season? I'm gonna show you a wonderful salad recipe that uses berries, maybe some nuts and some spinach. Let's get started.